It is obvious that there is a general shortage. That there is indeed a general shortage of medical personnel and human resources for the healthcare sector in the country, and particularly in Nasarawa State. Hence the establishment of the medical school by the Federal University, which will serve as a necessary encouragement to our teeming youths to take up the medical vocation. I therefore challenge our youths also in this direction. As a reciprocal gesture, I would like to appeal to the university to encourage our citizens by reserving at least 50% of their seats for medical students for the indigents of Nasarawa State, Vice Chancellor.